works on any half wall you want to do. Just take the plywood and cut it to what the plan says. That will be the stud height for the half wall all the way up. And then I will take and set this on the 2x4 stringer spacer and put your plate on top of that. And that will always bring your half wall parallel and the right height, so it all matches up around to the top. Ray Winter, I'm a framing foreman. That's my trick of the trade. Time saver. No, I don't.